Well, hello there, everybody. It's Malcolm. Welcome back to the first episode of The Walking Dead on New Frontier. Now, if you don't know this game is fucking awesome. So the question of the day is, have you played this game? Have you caught up? What do you know about this game? Do you dig it? Do you want more episodes of this? Just let me know. Now, there's some changes going on with the channel, but that's coming up in another video. It may not be in this one, but it will be one that is just after or maybe just before this. So bear that in mind. But this channel will be being used a hell of a lot more in 2017. That's all you need to know. And this is just the start. This is like a bit of an experiment. Just seeing what you guys like. Basically, I'm going to be playing a bunch of different games on here in 2017. And this is one of them. And I'm so glad that this game is back. It's been like a year and a half. Something stupid like that. Since this game last had an episode. Bit strange that they left it so goddamn long. I basically forgot what's happened in this game. I had to actually go back and watch someone play it. But I'm so hyped for this game. Let's just fucking get into it, man. I'm so excited to just get back into this world. And I will be talking about the actual Walking Dead TV series a little bit in this. So if you're not caught up, then doorbell. Wow, a doorbell break already. Let's get that out of the way earlier. Early. Wow, so we even get a little preview. We'll have a look at that later because I don't want to get too far ahead. So, episode 1, Ties That Bind. When Javier and his family accidentally cross paths with a rival group, a simple misunderstanding quickly spirals out of control. Okay. I don't want too many new characters in this game. Well, I guess that I do, because all the other awesome characters are dead. But as I was saying before the doorbell rung, I will be talking about the Walking Dead TV series potentially in this, but I won't mention any spoilers, but I may be talking about these series, so if you don't care, then don't watch. If you do care, then don't watch this video. If you don't care, then let's just play. The graphics. So much better than they used to be, holy shit. Still cartoony, but so realistic cartoony? Cartoonistic?
David, hey! Hey, David, I had to leave my car, traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No! No, I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that?
That realistic shove.
Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Yeah, I get it.
Look, I understand you're angry, but please.
Angry? Oh, I'm more than angry, Javi.
Okay.
Everyone's here. They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you?
We're there. All around him. People who love him all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be?
You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
Hit me, bitch. Go on,
then. Hit me. All right, if it makes you feel better. I deserve it. So you go ahead.
Yeah, I intend to.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting?
Your dad's a bully.
What's going on?
It's okay, Gabe. Your dad's just a bit of a bully is all. Don't.
What like a wimp thing to say.
He's just joking. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Well, this guy in the red shirt needs to die.
It's okay. Inside.
Fuck you, bitch. Because I'm the favorite.
Pick up the body. Yeah.
Who are these people?
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on. Fuck off.
Yeah. Screw you, man.
You think I was jealous of you?
Well, it seems
I
it.
I don't think anything.
Seems it just a bit.
Well, I was.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
For a long time.
At least he's honest.
You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
Okay, I'll stop being a douche just for like a second.
You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count on it,
huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I didn't really care. I wasn't even here.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you.
I love how they look so real.
What happened?
With lines on their face.
Come on.
It's like a nice art style until you do it really up close. So it's like, dude, you got something underneath your... Oh, it's your face. Oh my god, it's Negan! Oh god. It's not a spoiler. I mean, it's just... I feel like I'm in Breaking Bad. I feel like it's time for breakfast. I said breakfast, not Brexit. So, you know, I thought it might be confusing.
Mama.
Where are you?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
No. 1.5 years. And who the fuck are these people and how is Clementine? Is she okay? Come on, man. I'm fucking complaining already, but...
No puedo conectarme.
I don't care.
Dicen que no hay servicio.
Translation, please, someone.
You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
Oh, she's stupid.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Oh, my God. Oh, she's really stupid. I just want to know if Kenny and Clementine are okay. Then I'm happy to continue with... What? Please tell me she's going to her own room. Why would you see that she's filled up Grandpa's cup and then let her walk in his room? Oh shit.
Rafa, como es esto posible?
Are they fucking retard? I had to stop myself from saying that. Is it any coincidence that this episode is directed by Jason Latino and everyone's Latino? What an appropriate name!
Él está loco, él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is so fucking dumb.
Javi,
Oh my god. Oh yes, let me do it. Let me do it. Why did I not get to do that? Why am I even here right now? What game is this?
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Oh, Dishonored is updated, guys. Great. Thanks for telling me that.
Keys. Where the fuck are the keys? Take that
car. They're taking her to the hospital. I thought this was like post-apocalyptic. Turns out they just live in a shitty neighborhood, and this is the first time this has happened.
The kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No, no, no!
I think it's a lot to ask of a person, like a player, to care about these people.
Okay.
Like, I actually don't care what happens to these people, because obviously I don't know who they are. I've had no time invested with them. And it's a lot to ask. Oh my fucking god. Gramps just took the whole fucking family out. Cut it off. It's fine. It's fine. It doesn't... It's totally fine. Don't worry about it. Okay. I just want to know if Clementine and Kenny are okay.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Everyone's looking so sexy over there.
I don't think I've seen this many.
Have they been on a diet? They're so skinny.
Yeah. Not a great sign.
I think the fire will take one of them out.
Damn it. I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on.
Operation Rescue Water Bottle.
Yeah.
It's the same van. It's hard to not have this constant thing in the back of my head.
It looks like the herd is speeding up a little.
Where the fuck is Clementine?
West, but I'm not sure anymore.
Hurry the fuck up!
Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
Like, I don't even care what I say, because I don't care if I come across as a douchebag.
As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
Should we be smoking now? Smoking kills, you know.
I think we should be smoking now.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
Phone guys. Who is it? I bet you £100 it's Becky. Oh no, it's not.
You want some?
Yeah, I'm a hypocrite.
Okay, sure.
Should we be smoking? Hell yeah, we should.
We are setting an awesome example.
When my friend first smoked, he was immediately sick. Just a little side story there. Oh, it was hilarious.
I had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material.
Where's Clementine?
Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change.
If they dare make me play as this guy while Clementine's in the game, I will be so pissed.
I suppose it did.
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... I don't know. Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. I'm choking.
You're choking? Yeah, I know. Jesus. Fucking... I didn't sign up for this. It's just a phase.
Emotional.
I'm starting to talk like Batman.
Just, you know, going through a phase.
Emotional? Right. That's cute. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Nah, he's a teenager. Puberty, hormones.
What is this, a fucking advert for puberty?
The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
Yep, that's accurate. I can confirm that.
What are you talking about?
I've got one right now.
That sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ, I need to get laid.
That was disgusting. I don't even care about these people. I just want to fuck this up. I want to just say, fuck off, you're ugly.
Sorry about that.
You know the kids can hear you. No one wants to hear their parents talking about that.
Stepmoms and uncles don't count. They're asleep. And besides, we're not really their parents.
Still.
What's that smell? That's gross.
We smoke weed every day, day.
We're smoking weed, Mariana.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
Alright. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
Oh, please. Please. This is like starting Walking Dead all over again and playing as like Ben. So I don't care. They could be in the story. I don't want to play as them. Please. I'm not invested in giving a shit yet. I guess they have killed off literally everyone else. But this is the first time we have had no even slight contact to any of the original characters at all. I mean, come on. I've been patient. Now I'm getting impatient. If you gave me the option, I would put that axe through one of these people's heads because that is how little I care. I don't even care. I'm not even going to say anything. I'm just going to leave her because I just want to get on with it.
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
Nope, I didn't ask.
All right.
Didn't ask.
What do we actually need?
A candy bar. Need, Mariana. Not want.
Yeah, I'll take a water bottle if God's giving out a shopping list.
Water bottle?
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Oh wow. Wow, that is impressive. Circle? Oh yeah, I'll take that, thanks dude. Oh, the quick tiny buttons look awesome. Is that the first positive thing I've said about this game? Batter up! Wow. That's pretty messed up.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Just like his shitty-ass dad.
At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but The batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
Hashtag awkward silence.
When you put it that way, I wish I had a pair too.
You can borrow mine if you want.
I might just have to do that.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you can find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Where's Clementine? Oh, man. Oh, my God. Please. I just want to know how Clementine is.
Just rotting bits of old rubber and tires.
Okay, I'm going to put that aside and just try and play it. But you see, that's the thing. If I just try and play this and forget about Clementine and stuff, then I'm not in that, like... I'm not that impressed, because then it's just like Walking Dead, but without the things you love about it, which is the characters and the relationships. And then what is it? It's just fucking walking around looking at broken shit.
Most of the dashboard is torn out, seats are gone. This thing's dead.
Which I do at the weekends anyway. Fixing broken 3DSs on buying them off eBay. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna shut up. Hold R2 to walk faster. Wow, that fast, the word faster should be in like single quote marks, because that is barely faster than normal. But there's faster, I'm letting go. Did barely notice any difference, but okay.
Oh, that's gross.
Maybe if it's gross, maybe I'll poke it. Maybe I'll put everything down just to poke it.
Now I'm sorry I did that.
See, not bothered. Don't really want to talk to Kate. Not really that interested. Would rather just get through this as fast as possible to the point where Clementine appears in the game. Oh, hi. Nice hands you have there. Like, there's so many characters who have run off and vanished from the main story. Can I not play as them? Like Molly? Where the fuck's Molly these days? Oh yeah! Ugh! Ugh! Oh god, that sounded a bit sexual, didn't it?
Ugh, not much. But every bit helps.
Oh, well, it's nice to do menial tasks in the apocalypse.
That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while.
I feel like every YouTuber is going to be putting Clementine on the thumbnail for the ultimate clickbait. Because everyone's going to be like, where's Clementine in it? And then, you know, standard clickbait, put it on the thumbnail, she's definitely not in it.
Waste oil. No use to us.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da. Yeah, so this is almost as slow as the recent series of Walking Dead. which, if you haven't watched the first part, just watch the first episode and the last episode and just skip the rest in between. It will make, like, barely any difference, really. Really, it won't make much difference. In fact, that's quite sad that is actually quite true. Well, I guess we can go talk to Douche and McDouche.
Any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil.
What do you think this is?
To write with.
Fucking stationery shop?
Yeah, I guess you are a little too old for crayons now.
I guess so. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. at least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
That's a great idea, Mariana.
That's great. Bye. Oh, there's a guaranteed conversation ender for you there, guys. You're on board. That's great. Well done. 10 out of 10. Would listen again. And just literally just walk off. Don't even say bye. Don't even say where you're going. Just turn around and walk away.
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. We'd be gone in seconds.
Yeah, I think we'll be okay.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Suck it up. Might be saying that to you later. Okay. Oh, God. Oh. I'm struggling here a bit, guys.
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
I'm really struggling, okay? Look at stacked cars.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable. Looks like there's more to see up here.
Obviously, I'm gonna climb it.
Some. Not enough. Gabe? Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right.
There's so many similarities between this and Fear the Walking Dead, which I've watched both seasons, and it's like one of the worst like spin-offs I've ever seen in my life. Unless you can think of a worse spin-off series, then I might agree with you.
Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch. Locked.
Pry. All right. Here goes. Let's give it a good old pry. Can't hurt to pry.
Fuck yeah.
If you don't succeed, pry and pry again. Okay, I'm done. I've run out now. This is what I'm going to be doing to your mom later. Sorry, I don't even think that's his mom.
Look at all that.
It's not. Definitely not.
This is gonna take a while.
Okay.
Locked. Oh well. At least it had some gas.
Okay. In this post-apocalyptic world, a lock.
Shit.
The biggest of our problems. Finally, something's happening, guys. Triangle. They've done away with aiming.
Looks like it came from in there.
At the moment, aiming with melee weapons.
Stay close.
Like where you have to move the cursor to their face. It does make for a smoother playing experience, I have to say. Okay. Obviously, I'm supposed to go there. Let's look over here.
Ransacked a long time ago.
Okay. I'm satisfied now that there's nothing over there. Please look in there and Clementine be in here. Please. Clementine, are you in there? Hello? Hello? Did I download the wrong game? Am I actually playing Fear the Walking Dead game?
Looks pretty run down.
Where I also don't give a shit about what happens to those people either.
Locked.
It's a key to everything.
Able to pry this open. Damn it.
Smash the fucking window. Okay. That was productive. It's a bit like me whenever I try and sit down to do any work. I just sit there and I'm like, shall I use a crowbar? Nah, let's give up. Let's just stop. Oh look, a hole. I'd better put myself in the hole. That's what I said. Okay. Okay, this seems like a great idea. This seems very safe. Peekaboo, are you in here, Clementine?
Gabe?
Do I mention Clementine enough? I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I mention Clementine enough, guys. Okay, I just put subtitles on just in case you can't hear people when I'm fucking rambling and wondering where Clementine is and fucking bitching about it. This is really testing how much I love this game. And I do love this game a lot, so they're really fucking lucky.
Are you kidding me?
I'm putting up with this shit.
They put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Cue something bad happening.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding.
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's
blankets. Oh, not this bullshit.
We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
I think it's cozy.
Well, you gotta admit, it's kind of cozy.
I just said that because the game wants us to not say it.
The van is cozy. This is creepy.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this.
Why oh god, why are they making me make this decision? It's so, like,
can we?
Unimportant.
Can we sleep well for once?
Like, should I take a dump or should I not? Deal. It's like, come on, it's hardly life and death,
guns.
Is it? Like, the obvious thing is to say keep moving, but I'm just gonna say we can stay the night for no reason.
Much better after some real sleep.
The kids are right. We deserve a little break from the van.
Yes!
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
I mean, why would you do this if you know there's a massive herd around the corner? Why would you do that? I mean, I know I decided to do it, but...
I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle. We should be able to switch roles now and then. Keep the kids off balance.
No need to change what's already working. Cool Uncle Javi.
Why? Because you used to hit balls with sticks for money? Real cool.
No, I'm cool because I used to hit them really far. Also, people who are actually cool don't say cool as much.
Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait, but you...
You're the cool one, remember?
God is real. God is real. Confirmed.
What the fuck you think you're doing with our gas?
Oh shit.
Go on, speak up!
It's my gas now.
Well, it's not like I saw your name on it.
Don't fucking test me, boy. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not gonna be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Yeah, probably not.
It's fucking Andy St. John.
Then again, maybe they're already here, waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Hey, you assholes in there. I got your boy. You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up. Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly.
Come on. Go for his fucking nuts. Go for his fucking nuts, man. Go for his fucking nuts, maybe the eyes. Go for the eyes.
I'll shoot the ever-loving shit out of you.
Okay. Maybe go for his ankle. Okay, we're gonna have to open.
Fan out, look for the others.
Oh, Lonnie, God. Was that really necessary? Like, what if I just. I don't know. I really desperately needed the toilet.
Assholes in there. I got your boy.
Did I deserve to die just because I need the toilet? Come on. Come on, game.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Okay, I'll leave your crotch alone this time. Let's just go through the door.
Real slowly.
Nice. No one's pointing a gun at me. Quick, do something stupid.
Looks like you and your friends had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
I ate all those. Yeah, me.
You? By yourself?
Nah. Yeah, what can I say? I fucking love pudding.
I fucking love pudding.
You got a real smart mouth.
That's the title of this video there.
You fucking watch what you say. Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling.
Fuck.
That you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
Looks like this guy's gonna die.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
You'll regret this.
You have no idea who you're fucking with here.
I think I'm fucking with somebody who's full of shit. Look, man. This doesn't have to go. The fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
A dog?
If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Yeah. Let's grab some excitement here. Come on. Did I get that? Probably not. Oh god, yes! Nice.
Holy shit. You have to pay for what you done here.
I think I'm gonna be fine. I'll be fine. It's fine. I just killed someone. I'll probably live. Okay, I'm a bit screwed. Hey, dude.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
Wow.
Fucking asshole. Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
Really? Really? Convenient falling tree! Oh, God. Gun on the dashboard! Everything is so convenient! Sorry, I'm such a fucking cynical bastard. Yeah, I fucking kill him. Hey. Fucking kill him, man. Fuck you. What a fucking shot. Why do I always attack people when there's someone behind me?
Yeah.
It's his family. It's fine, guys.
All right.
It's fine.
Just keep looking forward.
Oh my God, it's Clementine. Finally!
Look, I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
What it looks like is you shot an unarmed guy in the back. Or is that not what I saw?
Shit, Clementine was judging me the whole time.
Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Because I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
That hat.
You're a kid. Well, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Oh, shit.
Well, you almost crushed me in the process.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked, and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good. Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Are you serious?
Come on. You must trust me at least a little. We're here, aren't we?
Well, I did just kill someone.
If I don't get a van at the end of this, you'll regret it.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Nice to meet you. I mean, thanks for not shooting me.
Well, thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
Man, it's like I'm now happy that Clementine's is in the game, finally. But it's so weird that I'm not playing as Clementine. I hope that fucking changes. Because I think this guy's a bit of a douche. Oh, the technique.
You're good at that. Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Ah, come on. This whole silent loner thing you got going on? Just be real with me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Oh, guys. Alright, I'm gonna call it a part right now. I'll see you in the next episode, okay? Smoke weed every day. My friend. Smoke.